Hey guys, what's going on? It's TCG Cruise here, bringing you episode 2 of our Let's Play of Super Mario Sunshine. And we're gonna try to get the second star here. Recap last episode, we beat PB Piranha, there you go. And we're gonna do episode 3, and we're gonna try to knock out all the stars. Or we're just gonna go, it's like 15 minutes. So, this is the Hillside Cave secret. Just a warning, I have played all these, but just because I have played all these does not mean I am the best player. I am not even a mediocre player. That's the sad thing. I have another save file that's like playing for fun, and I barely have like 39 stars or 30 stars, and my cat is climbing a table. So I apologize if you hear a little bell ringing. So we're gonna go... I believe we have to go somewhere over here, but I'm pretty sure we just take a shortcut. We can take a shortcut over here. So we go right here. Let's jump over here. Okay, go right there. Make sure you don't fall off. Go all over to that side. And we almost fell off. We're going cruise. But that's fine. Let's go up here. I'm not going to be doing like a walkthrough or anything because it's either you played this game or you haven't. So, sorry. Not sorry, really. Let's try to get this star really quick. Hopefully I do not mess up. First time as a film. This is like a little maze type thing. Sorry, I'm moving up the mic. A little maze type thing. I have to get the star. I play a lot worse than this, so it shouldn't be too hard. So we go up here. Wait for this one. Wait for this one. Boom. Got the first area clear. Now we go through here. These really aren't that hard. Like, I've played harder ones as I fall and die. Okay, so I was kind of a fail, but that was my fault, rushing it. Let's try it again. Okay, yeah. Let's go here, hang on there, almost fall off. Congratulations, crew, you played yourself, son. Go right here, get on this one, we'll get on, okay. Gotta plan it out. Get on this one, and we'll go. Just spam this. Come on, make it more here. Don't fall off. Okay, now this is the hard part, of course. It's the last area. I'm not going for the one up. Sorry, I'm going for the star, and we made it just like that. Nice. Easy. So that's our fourth star out of 120. Well, only 116 to go. Nice. Save and continue. Mario B. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, or the last video. I've just uploaded, and we will go to that area after this next star. After we complete a couple more stars, we will go to the next, that'll probably be next episode, TBH. I will try to get to 6 or 7 stars and I'll call it quits, because it takes a long time to upload. It takes like an hour. So let's go for our 4th star on this one. But yeah, why don't you guys leave in the comments if you have played this, red coins. Alright. Shouldn't be too hard, just find 8 red coins and we get a star. So, let's just go up here. Yay. Go right here. Get on this one so we can start getting a red star. Or not red star. A red star, that'd be cool. Boom. 1, 7 more. Another one right here. I believe there is another one somewhere over here. Yep, there's one right here. There might be another one, I cannot see. So why don't you guys tell me if you want to. You obviously don't have to. But what was your favorite Mario game growing up? This was obvious. Well, this was mine. I like Luigi's Mansion, that was pretty cool. Okay, I don't know, like, I hit me? Oh well, that's not... I don't think it will give us anything. So mine was Super Mario Sunshine, Luigi's Mansion, and Paper Mario, even though I don't think I ever actually owned Paper Mario. I just rented it, but that game was still pretty fun. 5 more. Let's go right here. There's a blue coin. Let's go. Oh yeah, 6, 2 more. There's another one over here. So let's go, there's also a blue coin up here. Nope, don't fall. I believe the last one is... Nope, I cannot do this. Come on, Cruz, you're failing on YouTube with 15 people to see, maybe. Two. I still don't know what those blue coins do, so I apologize, and we'll find that out eventually, so let's just get this one. And the last one should be up there, I think. It should be. If I'm not mistaken, there's another blue coin, we'll get that later. Jump so we don't get electrocuted. And let's go, let's go, let's go. One more. And it is not up here. Wow. Okay. One more. Where should it be? Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Okay, I see it. Just fall off right here. And we got it. There we go. And let's go refill up really quick. This will be the second star of the episode, and I believe number 5 of this series. Episode 2. So yeah, tell me what's your favorite game. Also, Double Dash. That was my favorite game. I could probably do some of that. I probably beat it. I have the game. So let me tell you what games I have in case you guys want to see. For the next one, I do have Double Dash, Luigi's Mansion, Super Mario Strikers, Mario Party 7, obviously this game, Mario Power Tennis, and I think a couple more like the Spider-Mans because I did love those. Me and my friends, we actually play a lot of Super Strikers, so if you guys want to see that, I could probably film it. It gets pretty intense. I'm like the striker, the scorer, the leader of the team, so you'll hear me yelling a lot. So yeah, that'll be interesting. And if you guys want me to play Super Strikers, Double Dash, Mario Party 7 with any of my friends, hey, just tell me, leave in the comments, and I'll watch it. And you guys probably won't leave in the comments because I only have like 20 views, so I'm probably going to do it anyways. And a few of you guys will actually enjoy it, and it'll be cool. So let's go about 10 more minutes, and then see how much stars we can get. I just picked my nose, I'm disgusting, I'm sorry. I don't know if the camera can see me, but I'm also shirtless. Oh well. My house. My rose. Beauty Piranha Strikes Back. So this one's a little more difficult for me. It took me a little while longer to get this. I just actually got this today, I believe. Like, I just finished the achievement today. But I know what to do now. So we're gonna go over here. And we're gonna go fight Petey Piranha, not Pewdie. Petey Piranha, once again. Jump over that. We want to kind of save our water as much as we can. And we're going to try to get on this thing up. We're going to try to get up on this thing again. So, back. Nice, 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 nice. Kind of want to save those coins though because they become very important. Oh, come on, don't screw up, Cruz. I'll get the blue coins eventually. Those M's are the blue coins, in case you didn't know. So let's go over here. As I say, not waste our water. I'd waste it. I hate these things. Screw off. Back. I am too good at this. Not really. I'm just... Nope, you see, that's why I'm not good. Let's just clear that. Not today, Satan. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. And we need to get one of these bloom things. Get up to this. Get one of these. Shoot it at him. Okay, we missed. We need to wake him up, so we need to hit him. Nope, we still missed. Not today. That should hit him. Nope. Nope, that's not hitting him. Get away. Hit him. Seriously? Just hit him. Come on. I can't believe that these are not hitting him. There you go, we got him awake. So now we need to run because he's gonna fly around the map, and as usual with Mario bosses, we have to hit him 3 times before he will give in. Nope, not today, I cannot lose a life, I'm sorry. So let's go. As he comes over here, let's just erase this M, get a blue coin. Nice. A couple more around the map, we'll get them eventually. So where is he? So we have to hit him with water. Which there we go, we do. So let's go down here. I lost a life, but I lost one little thing of life. No, 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 come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go, there we go. Gotta fill him with water. Give him a little beer belly. And you know the drill. Super smash or pound. What is it called? compound, something like that. So then he's gonna go flying around again because he is mad that we hit him in the stomach. So I wanna get another blue coin. Might as well do it, right? Get another blue coin, get hit by one of those little fuckers. Sorry for cursing, but they are really annoying. Let's go get more water, because we cannot do this without water. Kind of... Oh, what the hell? This is taking a lot longer than I was expecting. Come on, 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 come on. Okay, one more, one more. This one, I'll try to make it as quick as possible. Ground pound. Boom, one more hit. And you are toast. Let's get to a higher position. Let's go. I hate how I have to get to a freaking, like, one of these stupid buildings up here. No, back off. Fall, come on, there we go. Finish him. I have literally two more lives left. Get away. Come on, we got him, we got him, we got him. Finally. Thank goodness. Because I was gonna literally scream out in this house right now. He's dead, he's dead. Get away from these stupid things. He is dead, 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 dead. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. And I'm not even gonna get the stupid blue coins because I'm almost dead, so let's not do that. Let's not test our luck. Let's watch us die before we get this. Thank goodness. Power. So we got, what is this, our fourth star? Fifth star, I think. God, that was too much. Seriously, that was too much. Let's see what the next one is. I'm not going to continue the episode. So, I will end it right here. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's continue. The secret of the dirty lake. So we will start off with that one. And I'll see you guys next episode. Thank you for watching. TC Juice. TC Juice? TCG Cruise signing out. Whoops, I'm actually...